some of you watching may be thinking, typical Canadian, they gotta dip everything in gravy. Well, unfortunately, the gravy wasn't for dipping. It was her beverage.
I drank a whole gravy. Like, I got gravy and I drank it like it was juice. Like... I was gonna troll you guys and put this in a gravy boat and drink it, but I don't know where my gravy boat is. And you all know that I've raged false striked many times. But watching her video on it made me realize how wrong I was to have put in a copyright strike. Made me realize that the copyright strikes I was doing were false ones.
Excellent.